Welcome back to Jolt the Volt. This is
Kyle Moore
and I am Michael Kerber. We are with Grimco and
HanleyLED.
12 volt versus 24 volt. For the last several years, we've been getting this question: which is better? Kyle, our opinion at HanleyLED is
neither.
All right, or is it neither?
I don't know. Either.
None is better than the other. 24 volt, though, carries more current further down the chain. So when you're doing long runs, your power supply is really far from your sign, or you're running really long runs of modules daisy chained together, you want that current to go farther.
There's some myths, though.
Or further, right?
Yeah.
There are some myths. All right, myth number one, Kyle, 24 volt is better than 12 volt.
That's false.
24 volt, you can run more modules on a power supply than a 12 volt.
That's false as well.
Well, we've got proof right here because our PhoenixNRG series has both 12 volt and 24 volt options. We've got our PhoenixNRG 2, 24 volt on the left, showing module number 4 in our daisy chain. All right, now we've got PhoenixNRG 2, 12 volt, again, same thing. We're able to get the same amount of lux per module. But what we've got here is over 45 feet of modules daisy chained together. And what you can see is as you get closer to module number 70, there is a brightness difference between those modules at the end. Again, 24 volt on the left, 12 volt on the right. Our raceways here also show, again, brighter at the face at the end of that daisy chain versus the 12 volt is dimmer at the face. But Kyle, can we fix that?
We can.
That's right. So again, 24 volt is not better than 12 volt. It's just that you might have to wire your long runs differently. And we've got rip strip running from the last module back doing a home run loop back to our 60 watt mini driver. 12 volt versus 24 volt, performance can be the same so long as you set up your wiring properly.